Sorry, I'm late. I got stuck in traffic.
Ish posh, you're a mere 10 minutes late.
Still, first date, first impressions. Speaking of which, I feel really underdressed.
Nonsense. You look positively presentable. I dare say you're a vision of adequacy.
Welcome to Rositas. Could I grab you guys a drink or something?
Yes. I would like to order one of your alcoholic beers. Naturally, you'll want to see my identification to verify my age. I have here a driver's license and notarized birth certificate, all verifying that I, Thomas Edgar Burns III, am of legal age to drink.
Okay, and for you, miss?
Yes, I will just have a glass of Chardonnay, please.
And can I see your ID, please?
Don't bother. Anyone can see she's over 30.
Well, okay, I'll go grab those drinks.
Splendid. Say, here's a laugh. What say we take a photo commemorate this glorious occasion of our union?
Okay, sure. Sounds like fun.
Excellent.
Here,
hold this.
Okay, smile. Quit blocking.
Excellent. So, tell me about yourself. What are your thoughts, your dreams?
I don't know. I'm kind of in an in-between phase. I like my job, but I feel like...
Excuse me. That chip filled me up so quick. I must away to the restroom, I'm afraid. If anyone inquires as to where I am, you may indicate the restroom where I will, in fact, be.
Okay. Take your time.
Indeed I will.
Sweating bullets.
Yes, of course. I just took a really big shit.
Oh. Okay, are you sure? I mean, you look like you just ran on a treadmill for the last 20 minutes.
Running? That's so funny. You got a real sense of humor. No, not running. After all, where would I run to? My mansion to kill my billionaire tyrant father? No.
You live in a mansion?
Yes, just 2 blocks down on Crestview.
Oh, that's awesome. I love that neighborhood. I always... Wait, murder?
Exactly. The logistics of it are simply impossible. No, no. I was in the bathroom, as previously stated, taking an enormous shit.
Is that blood on your face?
Blood? What blood? I... Oh.
What's so funny?
Why, you mean my cologne?
Cologne?
Yes, my cologne. You see, after that long and grueling shit I took, I thought it best to freshen up a bit.
Why is your cologne red?
Why, so I know I used it, of course. Certainly you've used perfume before, just to come back later and find out you've missed yourself entirely.
No, actually I haven't.
Well, I have. Many times.
Well, what's it called?
Blood. It's called blood.
Well, that's appropriate.
What's so funny?
Nothing. You had me worried for a moment there, but...
Really? Why?
Well, with the whole murder statement and everything, but you're right. There's no way you could have pulled it off and then cleared the scene in time.
Cleared the scene? What do you mean?
Well, I watch a lot of forensic files, and there's always something. Blood on the wall, fingerprints, hair follicles. You know, the small things they catch people with.
I see. Theoretically, of course. How would one go about destroying said evidence?
Well, the best thing's usually a crap load of ammonia. That usually covers everything.
Whoa, there I go again. This stuff goes straight through me. Back in the gym. Si no estás tú también. Para seguirle los pasos a esa joven que hoy se va.
back!
Are you sure you're okay? Do you want me to bring you to a doctor or something?
No, I just love Mexican cuisine, but my belly doesn't feel the same.
Okay. What's with the gloves?
Well, these are eating gloves, of course.
Eating gloves?
Yes, eating gloves. You see, I find people associated with the food and beverage industry to be terribly unclean. These eating gloves they provide me with allow me to choke down the food they serve me without having to touch them or their filthy utensils.
But don't you have to put the utensils in your mouth? I feel like that's way dirtier than touching them. I mean, not that they're dirty.
Astute observation. I had not thought of that. You're absolutely right. We should end this date immediately.
What? Why?
We've already had such a glorious time on today, June 27th, 2015, between the hours of 2 and 2:45 p.m. Why spoil it with food, right?
Yes.
Splendid. Now let's just settle this alibi. I mean, check. And be on our merry way.
Okay. Will I see you again?
Silly. I'll see you at the murder trial, of course.
Murder trial?
Did I say murder trial? I meant I'll call you. Ta-ta!
At least he paid for the drinks. Sarah, guess who's dating a billionaire?